These are the coils.
Well, I thought you said one was like a 2021.
So. Yeah.
Ooh, be a coin. I bet you it's not.
It's probably bullet.
Try from the other side as well.
Must be back here. Oh, look.
Oh. Are you kidding? To the coin? Try on this edge that you just pushed all the dirt from. Nothing here?
Hold on. It had to be on the surface if it's... really small. It could have been sitting on the surface. Let me move the duck. I wonder if it's cancelling it out. Oh, yeah. Okay. I actually think there might be... I think there might be more than one piece here. It was like really strong, now it's kind of a bit soft. So I think it's going to be small. And I think there's another piece over here. You see what I mean? So, let's deal with this one first. I'm not even going to bother with the other detectors. Because I've been over here so many times. So I think it's about here somewhere. This is kind of what I was saying the other day when I said I've had more time.
Why don't you have more time?
Oh, because if I go after every little tiny thing like this. Let me just clear some of that.
Maybe dig a little bit and see what comes up. I think it's louder.
You know, let's move on for a moment. I'll leave it open. I'll just...
So we've just covered it back over. And bang. Use the scoop at the top.
Yeah, I reckon it might have been at the top.
What's this gonna be? This is the kind of stuff that drove us bonkers with the Equinoxes.
Oh, that's a thing.
Oh.
Can you see it?
Yeah. Just trying to clean it. Yeah, I've got dirt in my teeth. That's pretty good, Bubba.
Yeah.
Maybe the shape of it was just throwing things around.
Yeah, because you saw it went quiet. Yeah. Is this still filming? I'm going to just tilt it slightly, just turn it to here.
There you go.
It comes going.
Oh, the bus, do you want to stop this for a minute?
Yeah, you can talk. It's probably a little bit closer to that spot there.
You are going to want to turn.
So. So I've got a feeling it might be around about here somewhere. Do you want me to have a go?
I just want to see what they find.
Give it a go.
Up here.
Yep.
So, get your glasses away for a sec. Do you want to, do you have a medal on you?
You've got a belt buckle and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, if you want to just do it back for a second.
These things are so sensitive. Look at you.
Hmm. It's having a bit of a hissy fit now.
Yeah, it seems to be. That's around about right there. So what you do now...
You're blocking my view.
No, you've got... Just, Gary, just hop back. I'll do this. Your ring and everything is setting it off.
It's so very excited.
No, what you do is this. You just sit it down.
You really should use the scoop, is what you should use. I keep saying it.
It's probably going to be better.
Goodness.
What's that do?
So much work.
Hey, Chris, don't stick it in your mouth.
Oh, did I? I might have just pulled it off the rock. There's some here too. It's there and it's there.
Yeah.
So there's a little bit there.
That is unreal.
Chair. kind of like in the mid of the quartz layer. Seems to be like, and it's always the same depth on the equinox, so it's like a sweet spot. And I think, we think that's why so many of them were the same size, because the equinox was picking up kind of specific.
Still there.
Well, maybe Rose can tell us if she can hear the... Could you... Oh, good. I'm guessing the... His pick... His pick used to be a lot longer than that, but this guy's pick gets like shorter and shorter. He started nicknaming him Stumpy. So he actually now has a brand of picks called
Stumpy. Yeah,
one
of the manufacturers.
Picks. Which it wouldn't surprise me. Goodness.
Good gracious.
I reckon another quick dig and you should have it out. Unless it's like... Nice scooping.
Oh, is it that? Yep.
Oh my.
What is it? Don't worry if it's against you, there might be a bit more.
Yep, gives it to me.
God, it suits.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I reckon it's probably about here.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh. That it? Another bit on quartz.
Yep.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. It that you flaked some of it off.